Well, really, I think just focus on the fundamentals. You know, these kids are, this is their first exposure. You're going to affect how they view the game for the rest of their life. And so, you know, and that's why I like seeing fathers coach more so than some, frustrated old high school guy that is too much rah-rah. But people that understand, growth and development of young people.